Hello guys, welcome back to my videos. Today, I'll teach you how to tame a horse armor and how to make a flying pot. Okay, I'm going to tell you now how to do it. I'm trying to make some videos, but today I'm going to make 5 videos. Thank you guys for accepting. First, an egg and make it eat. And there's 2 things to make to how to tame it. You can feed it. Like that. Then put an armor in it. If you want to cut it, just do that. Then one more thing. Just put all of its armor and do another piece. Oh, it's a big yours. There. Do it. To be yours. That. Oh. Sweet. Piece of meat and chicken. The first it looks is trust you. It smells. So, it's a little bit hard, but take your time, it's gonna work. Like that, and force it. Damn it already. To make an flying pad, it's easy. Just need a slime block, a redstone, server, these 2 bits. This is the things we need. Like this. Then put a piston on it. Other side, then flame black, piston, piston with sticky piston, then put an observer. Then put in the and a good thing. You can use these if you want. It won't work. Just go there and put